17th of December. Lord, there are three scents whose fragrance spreads with the wind but not against it. They are the root scents, the heartwood scent, and the scent of flowers. Is there any sort of scent that spreads with the wind and against it also? There is such a scent, Ananda. In whatever village or district, there is a man or woman who has taken refuge in the Buddha, the Dhamma, and the Sangha, and who practices five precepts, who has a lovely nature, who lives at home with a heart free from stinginess, who is open-handed, delights in giving, being one to ask a favor of, one who delights in sharing. Then recluses and Brahmins sings the praise of one like this in all the four quarters. Even the gods sing his praise. This is the sort of scent whose fragrance goes with the wind and against it also.